Jeff, turn that down, Jeff. Jeff, Jeff. Turn it down, brother. Hello, thanks for coming. This is our senior night. For all our senior parents, can y'all please come to the floor? Family and friends, you all are welcome. Bring it in, GX. Bring it in. Bring it in. Okay, so our first senior has been, you know, the leader of our team, you know, for the last 4 years being here. The 2 years that I've been here, she's been, you know, capable of a lot of things, and she's tried a lot. You know, I just want to say personally, I'm very proud of her. The growth that I see her going into, the woman she's becoming and everything else. Sophia Martinez.
Can you guys give it up for Melissa and Jose, her parents? Come on, Melissa and Jose, y'all was here before we got here. So we're gonna take a quick picture and I'm gonna say some words too. Really quickly. Okay. So, people that do not know, Sophia was here before I got to the Georgia school. Her freshman year was canceled due to COVID. And everywhere I go, people always say, oh, you have that, the Puerto Rican point guard, the really good point guard. And I know it's not been easy because I've been very hard on you because I know how great that you are going to become and you can be. But like I told you, when we text a lot, Sophia's very shy, so she doesn't say much in person, but we'll text nonstop. Like I said to you in text, like, your best basketball is ahead of you, and I'm very proud of everything that you've done for the Georgia school. It's not just me, it's not just this team, it's not the coaches. You put this team on the map, and everybody knows that. So I hope that you feel the love, and I hope that when you leave, you still continue to come back, and you'll never be forgotten. I tell you all the time that me being hard on you is because I know what your goals were, so I will try my best to hold you accountable to that. But thank you for coming back and sticking with us through the whole process. Love you so much. Hope you can talk to me a long time. challenged her on not just being a shooter, right? She was untold to put the ball to her. So we figure if she shoots from deep, they'll come out and she can drive by them. We're going to be not doing that. One of my favorite games was the Shipley game. They were double teaming G, double teaming Free, and Sophia, but they left Bosch wide open by mistake because we were going to let them 6 for 7 from three. So, again, we challenge them on just whatever their goals are, we're going to hold them accountable, but also push them further. And I know that.
If we're two on break, this is number two on break. Here we go.
You're on my wrist. You ain't out here, you're talking to people. Come on, man, I'm like, it's just you. Thank you. talking about?
Thank you.
Thank you. Making y'all laugh. I must have a $250,000 on me right now. Hard to make a song, something other than the money. I'm talking about it, tell me, gonna stay in plenty. Pretty woman, now you're here. Why you here right now, huh? We should all disappear right now. Look, you're getting out your friends, and you're getting in the car, and you're coming to the house, I'll be clear right now, huh? You see the kid on the new thing. Got cars with a new thing. All white, got the new thing. Keep it rolling in the new thing.
Thank you. Jesus, why y'all
I got plaques in the middle, peak season. Shots my new hands, one trick of sharp to see.
Yeah. Oh! Thank you.
told you that I ain't no killer, baby. She 28, telling me I'm still a baby. I get love in Detroit like still a baby. And the thing about your boy is, you know, sometimes when you get down, you get you, girl. Young J, A, C, K, A, K, A, Rico, like Suave, young Enrique, speaking at AKA, she's an alpha, but not around your boy, she get wild around your boy, hold on, come on, what you heard, what you thought about your boy, what they thought about your boy, yo, what you thought about your boy, what you thought about your boy, what you thought about your boy, that's how much you get inspired by your boy.
Right, Thank you. Thank you. That's right. I I I
He tried like 15 guys for me, man. You can do that too. Yes. Okay, you missed the shot.
Thank you.